Oklahoma City Public Schools expecting significant delays with bus routes today due to staffing issues and those freezing temperatures. To prevent students from standing outside for too long, the district is now asking parents who can drive students to school to do so. The National Weather Service suggests that kids dress in layers. That includes hats, gloves, and winter coats.